right, week four deload week bench. I'm gonna do test my safety, do the bar 90, 115, and 135. That's it, 5 reps.
Savior, please.
Even on deload week.
I work so hard. I live so fast. This life begins.
I try to be.
135. Five reps. Deload week, sometimes you want to just throw on some serious weight, but like I say, I've been lifting too long to fall into that trap. I wish I could say that for everything in life. I know the traps now, still fall into them, because I'm a wild dude, I guess. So, deload week. Can't wait to crank up some badass weight. Looking forward to see where this ends up. Because all these weights I'm doing, and I'm done them already. When March comes, I'm got a couple weeks off. So I'll be up there repairing this roof. I think I'm going to go with a metal roof. I live in the hurricane zone, so I changed that fascia right there, and underneath, I got my dish moved. Put it over here on my garage, because that's the main part of my house, so I got to level the roof. The roof is all whopped right there. Looks good right there, but right there and right there.
I had an oak tree that fell on the house a long time ago, and so I planted me a new one closer. So think if it falls over, it just kind of leans on the house instead of falls on and hammers it. So anyway, thanks for watching.